he plays with a nice straight back. Technically, he's quite good.